Oh, looks like an Indian death lock by Lindsay Lohan on that shooting Marie. Oh, shit. No, wait a minute. Oh, the kick to the face. No, elbow. No kick to the midsection. Irish whip. Oh, shit! Now Lindsay's setting up the ladder. Whoop. What's Shuna gonna do? Oh, and a nice elbow. Now, forearm to the back. And now Lindsay with a kip up. Yes, that's just 4K, babe, so shut up. Now what, Cena? Holy fuck! Oh! Fuck! Now kick! Now arm wrench, what is Lindsay gonna do? Mess in the eyes, kick in the midsection. Now picking her up, spinning her around. And here it is! The Nasty Driver! Now just getting smashed with the... Machine number 8. Getting a steel chair and Lilith. Getting a ladder now. Oh. On a chair shot! Now... Another chair shot! Another one. Another one bust the duster. Bum, bum, bum. Another one bust the duster. And then another one gone. And then another one gone. And another one bust the duster. Hey, gonna get you too. Another one bust the dust. Dun, 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 dun. Sorry. I said bites. It bites the dust. Yes. Another one bites the dust. There we go. Now, Lindsay and Sheena, now they're on the ladder. Someone's gonna hit the bell, but they're having a fist fuck. Now punch. It up, counter. Anyway, Red now pushing off the ladder. Oh, shit. Now Lilith. Lilith is getting a steel chair, now bringing it into the ring, and now Lindsay getting up. And bomb to the back. Nope. Oh, shit! Now, Cena now getting out of the ring. And going back into the ring. I don't know why, but okay. Now, Cena now going with the punches of the... Oh, Love now just counters it. Ouch! Fuck this! Now, Lindsay got that ladder, setting it up. Climbing up on top of that ladder. And now, what's she going for? Getting the belt! And, yeah. Because now it is, wait a minute. Lindsay, oh, wait a minute. Lilith! Lilith's getting Lindsay, and, oh! Just hit Lindsay, and Lindsay just lost balance, and let's go, baby. Now, Dragon Arana? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is it again? Got chair shots, as you see, as you already saw, and now Lindsay now just counters in with a headbutt. Now, on Greg. Now, wait a minute. Wait. Why is she not? Wait a minute. What? She just pushed the ref. Then again, why the hell is the ref? What is the ref? Why is the ref in this match? This is a ladder match. Why is it necessary to bring a ref into a ladder match? Like seriously, what the fuck? No, kick. On it. Sledgehammer shot. By, oh! Fuck! They're not chair shot by Cena Marie. Nice chair shot, and Cena Marie going ape shit with those chair shots. Now she's getting a steel chair once again. And if those tables, then it'll be a TLC match. Now, Gina's getting that ladder, and it's badly misplaced. Now, she's trying to set up that ladder, and just bust over. And now, setting it up, now she's just getting the other ladder and trying to do this one right and set this one up perfectly. And now Sheena's getting that title belt. And now Lilith is climbing up. Now, wait. Now Sheena is hanging on, and while Lindsay's pushing off the ladder, and now Lindsay just got Sheena Marie's legs. And oh, down Sheena goes. And the title's not down as well. Well, the title is not down. Oh, the Queen Bees and Wannabes. And ladder shot. And ref. What is the ref doing here? He's not supposed to be in this ladder. It's a ladder match. Seriously, there's no pinfalls, no submissions, no knockouts. Well, Sheena now, oh, counter. And she trips. And now, punching away onto Lilith. Now, picking up the ladder now, going apeshit with that. Got apeshit. Now she's taunting. Now Sheena Marie now climbing up to the ladder. Oh wait, Lilith is climbing up a little. Oh shit, suplex from the ladder. Oh my goodness, right under the chair. Well, Sheena, what's she doing? Now kick to the midsection. Wait. Oh, it's been working by Lindsay Lohan, and now Sheena Marie not getting out of the ring, not going back into the ring. And now, one hitter quitter. Now. Wait a minute. Oh, the head scissors. I'm going with a chair shot, but chair shot. Oh, Ryan dropped hold, and Sheena's face hit the ladder. Now, clothesline, and oh my god, what the? Wow, she's getting all this fight. Where the hell is she getting all this? Well, actually, all these three women, they're fighting for what's right, and they're fighting for the ACW Women's Championship, ladies and gentlemen. Now, punch in the face. Punch in the face. Punch. That way, Lindsay now pushing off the ladder. And down goes Wolf and Sheena Marie. Oh, man. Now, Lindsay. Lindsay now going outside of the ring. Wait. What's she doing? Oh, shit. Going on a triple. On his elbow drop. Onto Lois. More like a kidney shot. Elbow to the kidney. Now what's this? Now let's get in the ladder. And a ladder shot. Willis setting up the ladder. Gina Marie Gala ring. And now, oh, fuck! Holy shit! Oh, wait a minute, what the hell is... Wait, what the fuck? I guess... that must have scrambled, I guess, but getting shots with a chair and a ladder scrambled your cranium that much. And wait, Lindsay, climb out to the ladder. Sheena Marie! Oh! shoot him, Marie landed on that chair. Her elbow landed on that chair. I hope it's not, you know, fucked up, fractured or something. Nope. Lindsay now getting that ladder. Starting off that ladder. Both women climbing up that, both Loth and Lindsay climbing up that ladder. Sheena Marie now getting on that turnbuckle. Oh, she's gonna do something crazy. Oh, shit! A spear on the Loth! Oh, man, could this be it? Oh, wait. Oh! Alright. Close to the back by Sheena Marie, you know. Now Loth and Lindsay climbing up, but Sheena got the little edge, and now she got the boat! And it's over! We got a new SCW World Champion! And her name is Sheena Marie, and a lot of people are pretty much gonna be pissed! They're definitely gonna be pissed! But yeah! Yeah, a lot of people, I don't know if a lot of people are gonna be pissed, I don't know, but a lot of people are gonna like this. Anyway, yeah. Sheena Marie is your new ACW Women's Champion. Finally won a women's title since 3 years ago, since 2007. Stay tuned for part 3, folks, of more ACW Anarchy. World Anarchy.